Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel Travel Outbound.
Hi guys, we are sitting at the Bangalore Airport Lounge.
We have around 4 hours of sleep and I'll tell you why.
So we are actually going to Port Blair from Pune. Pune se direct flight nahi milti aapko Port Blair ki.
This is how we planned our itinerary. We went to Mumbai from road and then from Mumbai we took the flight to Bangalore and from Bangalore we traveled to Port Blair. This is the whole itinerary or the way to reach the
हमने पुणे से मुंबई के लिए कैब बुक की थी एंड वी प्लान टू स्पेंड वन डे हेयर. यहाँ पे वी विजिटेड द वेरी फेमस जूहू बीच एंड मरीन ड्राइव. इफ़ यू हैव टाइम यू कैन सर्टेनली गो टू दीज प्लेसेस. सो द क्विकेस्ट वे टू रीच अंडमान इज बाय बोर्डिंग अ फ्लाइट फ्रॉम मेनलैंड इंडिया. डायरेक्ट फ्लाइट्स आर ऑपरेशनल फ्रॉम कोलकाता, बेंगलुरु, चेन्नई, हैदराबाद, दिल्ली एंड वाइजैग. दो कनेक्टिंग फ्लाइट्स आर अवेलेबल फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर डेस्टिनेशंस अराउंड द कंट्री. We would never book go first flight for ourselves. Such was our experience. They had very poor management and postponed our flight multiple times. It takes around 2.5 to 3 hours to reach Andaman from Bangalore, Chennai or Kolkata. The longest travel is from Delhi though, which takes around 5 hours. In case you are taking a flight from anywhere else around India, you will have a layover or a hopping flight. We have covered Seacat Adventure by the end of this video, which is available only in 3 places in the world. So please continue watching and if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. GoFirst literally wasted our first day. We were supposed to reach by 11 a.m. but after a halt of 4 hours at Bangalore Airport, we ended up reaching around 3 p.m.
A very good morning to you ladies and gentlemen, a warm welcome on board this GoFirst flight CA-802 which is bound for Port Blair.
यार ये बच्चे बहुत शोर कर रहे थे, दिमाग चाट के थे, बट हमने इनके साथ भी बहुत मस्ती की. लुक एट इट. यार ये बहुत एंटरटेनिंग थे. सारे रास्ते कुछ ना कुछ करते रहे. द एरियल व्यू ऑफ अंडमान एंड निकोबार आइलैंड्स इज जस्ट स्पेक्टेक्युलर and I must tell you to book a window seat at any cost. Andaman and Nicobar is very famous for its serene beaches, which we will be covering in our next coming videos with a very detailed version of what all places to visit and what to look out for.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Port Blair.
Please keep your vaccination certificate handy if you are fully vaccinated, else carry a negative RT-PCR report, not older than 48 hours. Also, you should have completed 15 days after your second dose of vaccine in case you are carrying vaccine certification. They will stamp your hand posted checks. Our hotel Peerless Resort was at the shore of Corbin Cove Beach. It was a decent hotel and the food we tried here was delectable. And you just have to take a small walk for any water activities. We have reached our hotel. We will quickly now freshen up and then go for a sea cart activity.
As always, I have some products to share with you. You all know that I am obsessing over Mamaearth products. because all his products are natural and free from chemicals. We travel a lot, as you know, and we definitely need something for our faces which can detox our skin, clear our glow pores, control our oil also, and is suitable for all the skin types. And for this, we use Mamaearth Charcoal Face Wash, which has activated charcoal along with aloe vera and coffee.
By the way, Mamaearth is plastic positive. It recycles more plastic than it consumes. So you can buy these products from Mamaearth app and you can use our code OUTBOUND2021 to avail 20% of discount. They're also available on Amazon, Nykaa, Flipkart and on their official website.
We generally follow this by Mamaearth C3 face mask, which has charcoal, coffee and flavor.
Every time you buy any product from Mamaearth, they will link your order on the website to a tree that they plant.
Okay, let's go.
We were super excited to try water sports activities such as sea kart, parasailing and jet ski. Corbin's Cove Beach is a coconut palm fringed beach which is 6 kilometers away from Port Blair town and is ideal for swimming and sunbasking. We were asked to fill the consent forms and given a short demo as well. Sea kart is an amazing water sport activity available for the first time in India and launched in the third destination in the world, after Mauritius and Dubai at Andaman and Nicobar Island. Each sea kart can accommodate a maximum of 2 people at once, in addition to the licensed instructor. Also, DSLR photography is complimentary with this activity. And you will get around 20 minutes to ride the sea kart. We were allowed to ride at a speed of 60 km per hour. However, our instructor was cruising beyond 75 km per hour, which literally gave us butterflies in our stomach. Riding or driving of sea kart doesn't require any swimming skills and you don't need any swimming experience to enjoy this activity. Other water sports activities such as jet ski will cost you around 300 to 500 rupees per person and parasailing will cost you around 3500 to 4000 per adult. We visited many souvenir shops in Port Blair, Havelock and Neil Island, but you will get the best price and range here at Corbin's Cove Beach and you can certainly bargain here. In the next part of the video, we will cover other places to visit in Port Blair such as Cellular Jail, Chiriya Tapu, Munda Pahad and Sunset Points.